Who's first then?
Don't worry, don't worry.
Eat this.
Water!
Thank you.
This will be over soon.
Get ready for me!
eat this.
Yeah.
So this is the Lord of Earth's temple.
Proceed.
Just as I feared.
Atsuma, are you okay?
Yeah. I'm fine. Let's go. This trial is only just getting started, I think.
Fetching the material sounded too simple.
Atsuma, here it comes.
We killed it. Atsuma, get the material.
Yeah, it's on the altar, right? Up those stairs, you think?
Looks about right.
Okay then, if anything happens, Rygar, you know what to do.
Leave it to me.
Atsuma, come back safe, okay?
Hey, don't look so worried. Come on then, Rygar.
Yes.
So this is the Lord of Earth.
Kyoto City's own Devil Golem, Lord of Earth.
He looks like he's glowing, don't you think?
Probably because his revival is near.
Yeah, that must be it. Right, the core material. I guess this is it. It's in the altar.
Yes, that looks like it.
All we have to do is take this? No problem. I just have to make sure my arm doesn't touch the Lord of Earth. There isn't even any resonance at the moment. Here it comes.
Atsuma.
This might be bad. Right arm? Why do you have to butt in now?
You need to
He? Who?
Lord of Earth here as summoned.
What? Lord of Earth? Why are you here? What are you? Accept my fate?
You are nothing more than my vessels.
My will is always with you.
Going to accept anything. Fate, I make my own.
Atsuma.
I'm not gonna lose your mind.
Atsuma, well done.
I almost lost consciousness. Saw all kinds of weird stuff.
I thought of killing you on numerous occasions, to be honest.
That was a close one, huh? But all's well that ends well, right?
Show you what I've made of.
Let's hit ya! Yeah.
Sure.
These fists go!
How is it going to be good?
Let's get moving!
Who's first, then?
I'm counting on you! Power!
Yeah!
Take this, huh?
Thank you.